That should be about 6'1" on map one.
He worked so hard.